Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you a way you can run all of my ice-based air coolers, evap coolers, and anything that runs on a 12-volt DC fan, but you can use your wall current. It's really pretty simple to do. You got a couple options. You can either buy one of these smaller wall-mounted ones, or I recommend slightly larger regulated DC power supply like this. I'll show you a comparison side by side between the two, but basically the result is going to be this one's pretty much junk, these are a lot better. These are great on the solar power and batteries, but if you don't have either one, you want to run it off wall current, just buy one of these small transformers like this. Set it on 12 volts, clip the socket to the negative and positive, and just plug the fan in. You can see it's running full speed. There's plenty of power. Those fans take about 800 milliamps. This thing puts out 2,000. So you could run a couple of fans and still have a little left over. Now you can run anything you were running during the day on, say, a solar panel or some batteries. Just choose one of these. You can run all the ice-based coolers, evap coolers, and all the projects that I do on solar panels. Just for reference, it's similar to one of these smaller wall-mounted ones. Universal non-regulated adapter. I'm only showing this one to show you that these wall-mounted ones are not very good. It doesn't put out the power to run the fans. The voltages that they say are never right because it's not regulated. So like 12 volts will really put out 18. 7.5 puts out like 13. Alright, right now that's set on 1.5 volts, and the non-regulated version is putting out 3.3. Let's move it up to 3 volts. Puts out over 5. 4.5 puts out over 7. And so on, you get the idea. That's 6 volts, supposedly 6 volts, puts out 9.5. This is pretty typical for these small, universal, non-regulated power supplies. That's 7.5. That's supposed to be 9 volts, and that's supposed to be 12 volts, puts out over 18. There's the 12 volt setting. 9. 7.5. 6. Four and a half. Finally, 3. So as you can see, big difference between that one and the regulated one. And it's only $7 or $8 more to buy one of these. You'll get 6 to 7 times the amps out of it. And you'll get voltage that's almost exactly where it's supposed to be. Alright, and here it is with the small transformer hooked up to the fan, here to here. It is running the fan, but only at about half speed. Because again, this thing only puts out 300 milliamps, the fan needs about 800 to run at full speed. Pretty weak fan. Never had a single problem with these. Have problems with these all the time. Again, spend the $7 or $8 for something like this. Fry's Electronics, and you got a serious DC power supply. So during the day, hook up the solar panel, maybe a battery. At night, if you don't have that option, just hook it up to this 2-amp regulated DC power supply.